down to business.
Western Union.
Getting down to business.
Western Union.
Business. Getting down to
Western Union. They're getting down to business.
The audacity of hope. Shit, I had more of an audacity to push coke. 9-7s a year, no job. And I was just a little bit too player to rob a nigga. Only thing I'm taking is chances. No chain, no advances, and no answers. Somebody help me. One day, one of the homies felt me and put me up to a hustle that quickly dealt me a hand that no man can fault. I was getting so much money, I had to get me a vault. I'm like, fuck the law, I live by my own sovereignty. Doing anything to avoid poverty. So I'm out of town, 18-wheeler, cross state lines, stressing, trying to settle my mind. I was never one to get into politics. I was more into getting money and trying to fuck a bitch. Then I saw how it affected the hood and how the government was up to no good. Get a job, work hard, pay taxes, stay poor, salute a flag, join the service. That's trash, that's ass backwards. And I ain't going to war for some shit that ain't worth fighting for, some shit that I don't care about. Somebody tell Unc that's the only time I'm walking out. Listen, the Fed Reserve owned by rich bankers, which means America's held up by an anchor. Going nowhere, tear a couple buildings down, now everybody's scared, there's cameras everywhere. If Wilson wouldn't have signed the Fed Reserve Act, we wouldn't even have income tax. And you wonder why we do dirt and push work? It's the same as America getting your money when you leave work. Can't stop the hustle or the push. That's why one bird in the hand is worth more than a bush.
Western Union.
Everything's happening.
Western Union.
Here, Mr. President, wake your ass up. Don't ask why the hood is mashed up. You wonder why the world hates your guts with a passion. Ask us. Instead, he keep the ghettos assed up. But I found out that you really don't run shit, you puppet. So he goes and steals what he can, like fuck it. Lying to the people like a smoker. He tell you what it ain't, man, just tell me when it's over. I can't believe that you look down on me and my rocks. 30 applications last month, why stop, you say? Nigga, cause I'm a pop today. I give a fuck what a copper say. I gotta get it by all means, however, whenever I'm getting paid. You do it in Iraq, I'ma do it in LA. And actually, I got a better reason. You never was clear on why you over there stealing. Fuck Bush.
This is George Dillon. Fuck Western. Fuck Western.
I'm 18 years old, fresh out of school. Followed the format, obeyed the rules. No scholarship, so I'm straight to JC. With a punk-ass job, still broke, it's crazy. I might be young, but I own my own. My pops got killed, mom shooting up, fucked up home. So I left to do what it do. I stacked up with my baby mama, my son is two. It's daily drama, still living on the block. Where see the liver get shot. I pray to God, I fear for my child. The government got us niggas living wild. This bullshit, Arnold Schwarzenegger nigga. Bill Clinton gone, now he's short a nigga. What's the scheme, what's the game plan? White money passed through the same hand. While niggas out here still broke as fuck, trying to find a job where you can still smoke your blunts. I don't know what to do. But then again, let me call a friend. He said if I'm down, he'll give me a push. He like, fuck, stand clean, nigga, fuck Bush. What I'm trying to be all patriotic for. And I ain't about to fight no war, so I hit my nigga Lucc. From elementary, Damani had a connect close to century. Now I'm in the game, it ain't a mystery. Out of town selling, pockets get the swelling. Stop back on the block, hawking in a seven. Hustling cash, flip fast and I'm felling. Niggas get to asking, but I ain't telling. Fuck around with you and be a felon. Snitches, I serve the rich to the dope fiend bitches. Got a new spot, living plush. I used to think that it was hopeless shit, but a bird in the hand is worth more than a bush.